Pasternak pats it back. Orlov closes. Shot off Hall. Bertuzzi. Coyle. Pasternak. 4-on-4. Pasternak scores! The Bruins win! Their 61st victory of the season, defeating Toronto 2-1.
Getting together to make sure they get the call right when they originally called Zacha for using his glove to try to win a face-off. So the Bruins stayed on the power play. And even as that power play was expiring, the Bruins were in the offensive zone with numbers. There's the nice little back and forth. Somebody shoot it. Time's running out on the power play. But they showed their poise and their confidence and their ability to make that power play count. We didn't like a couple of their power plays in regulation, but it came up big for all intents and purposes here in OT.